One of my fondest memories has been the middle school overnight trips, especially Frost Valley. Miles, Will, and Jenny, Bat Sam will never be forgotten. And to Lily and Allison, don't forget all honors classes, huh? Starting my journey in my academic career at St. Peter's has had a major impact on my life. From Mrs. Nussman teaching me the ABCs to watching Brain Pop with Mrs. Strobel. Then I would like to thank my middle school teachers at the Bridges Academy. First, I would like to thank Mrs. Iannuzzi for teaching our class about complicated history, but making funny stories about it. I would also like to thank you for putting up with us in homeroom and not using the spray bottle on us. Another teacher I'd like to thank is Mr. B. Mr. B, even though you have only been a part of the Bridges family for 3 years, you have had a major impact on me that will stay with me for the rest of my life. Hearing about the random stories about your younger life always brings joy to my day. Thank you, Mr. H, for hearing all the crazy stories Jenny and I tell you in our clarinet lessons. Not really sure how you put up with us over the last year and a half. Lastly, I would like to thank Mrs. Attar. I don't know where to... You have been with me since I was a little fifth grader. I will never forget me coming into your classroom. And now that I'm leaving Bridges, I leave you with these words. It takes a minute to say hello, but forever.